Some of you will laugh very hard. Those of you that laugh the hardest, one person that laughs the hardest, I'm going to come over and ask you a question. I'm going to ask you what your name is. You will not be able to remember your name tonight. Whoever laughed the hardest will try to remember, but you can't remember your name. Every time I ask your name, you're completely dumbfounded, but I will remove that before the show's over. That's experience. my friends, I am going to have just a little bit of fun with you real quick when your eyes are open. Whenever my back is towards you, everybody's right foot will go up and down, not hurting himself, but you'll stop with your right foot. And you have no idea why everybody's right foot is going up and down. You understand? Nod your head. It's almost like a puppet. You have no idea. You'll try and get your foot to stop, but it has such power over you, it's the weirdest, funniest feeling. Whenever I'm looking at you, but very serious, when my back's towards you, your right foot goes up and down. Welcome back, my friends, on three. One, two, slowly sit up, take a deep breath, three, eyes open. Hey, welcome back, everybody. Couple things. All right, now, I want to thank you for coming up in front of your friends. The most important thing is that you came up to have a good time, fun experience. We're going to do that. Throughout the show, I might stop the show, and I might direct a little attention to your friends out there. So if you guys just don't mind, just kind of just hang out. I don't want to be rude. So if I'm talking to them, just hang out. So I always like to explain a couple of things throughout the show to give you guys a better understanding of what really happens up here. And everything okay? You guys all right? That's cool? Okay. So if you've never had a chance to experience anything that really remotely like... Okay, so if you've never had a chance to experience anything that we're talking about tonight on another level...
Tesla!
Oh, now we opened it. When I said it, you closed them, and then you opened them. Audience looks naked. I have my clothes on. However, if I bend over to pick something up, the back of my clothing will disappear. Do not touch me during this part of the show. Let's see here real quick. We got touchdown. We got the laugh. Mike's going to still laugh at touchdown. We've got the gentleman down here. He's my guy. Let's add one more in here. The woman I'm tapping, whenever Mike gets up and start laughing at Arthur because of the touchdown, you immediately always remember when you saw people naked, and you'll show the international small sign finger like you saw something very small, and then always point out what you and remind people that you saw small things out in the audience. So I think you know what I'm talking about. You understand? Nod your head. Right. So always, that reminds you of what you saw and everything else, and you'll show us and remind us what's small. Okay. Nope, not to offend. Okay. Don't look at me, sir. I'm not pointing fingers. She will be. Anyway, can I get the house lights at this next one? Can you guys bring the house lights?